Basically, a load of people in that crowded off area all queuing to get into a shed.
Please, converting blood. Only two of them survived. And now they've got what they came for, and it's time to leave. Struggling for his keys, he says goodbye. She's left standing in shock, in a fog that the car kicked up. She walked off with her back to a world that she loved. She did.